Thanksgiving is all about tradition. Maybe it's a family recipe, maybe it's a family story, one that's familiar and always comes up at the dinner table. For one local school, it is football practice. Here's 10 Sports' Luis Fernandez.
Thankful.
Get in there tight, get in there tight!
It's what the holiday is all about. Well, it's part of it.
Family, food, and football. Not necessarily in that order, either.
And football is especially important to Maryville. Friday night is the state playoff semifinals. Maryville will play in the game 21 straight years.
I've seen his hair.
That's crazy. It's so sentimental.
Assistant coach Mike White has been a part of every single trip.
The one year that he mentioned that we did not play in the semifinals was actually my first year.
That means 21 years of putting on a helmet and practicing early on Thanksgiving morning.
Like my family, they're usually just not waking up. So, I mean, they'll be up when I get home and hopefully cooking. So,
it's time away from direct family for time with your extended family.
I mean, we're with each other constantly. So, I mean, we're as close to a family as it gets.
Thankful for a season that hangs in the balance every day.
You know, week to week, how thankful you are that you're just getting the opportunity to practice.
In general, COVID is putting a lot of pressure on all of us anyways. We don't know if we're going to be playing a game next week or anything like that. And just going in and preparing every week together, I mean, I guess it's just been tough on us. But, I mean, we're going through, so.
So in a year like this, what are you thankful for?
You know, obviously family. I'm thankful for just an opportunity to be, you know, to be doing this again with Golly, man, I could make you a list. I don't know, man. I don't know if I can answer that.
Let me help. Family, food, and football. Not necessarily in that order. In Maryville, Luis Fernandez reporting.